Hi, welcome back to my channel. Stats gonna go.
So there he is, huh?
Hey.
So listen, Tony.
I got you a nice little place to stay, Tony. This is it, Tony. Home sweet home. Beautiful, ain't she?
This shithole is supposed to be my home?
Oh, I think it's very you. Now take me to my place. Apartments cost money.
So, Vincenzo tells me you're too chicken shit to work your pack.
Oh, man. I don't feel too good. I think I might have a fever or something. Tony.
Sure.
I'm telling you, man, it's a gospel's a dealing.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother. This is the place right here. Let's get off the street and find the danger close. I know this guy. He's connected. His name's Luigi. Me and him go back, so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there. Let's go around the back and use the service door.
cái này lỗi rồi. Ok. Và từ gần tiếp theo, Review Wrestling. Let's go.
Hello?
Hey, it's Alex, please.
Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Hey, old Reese still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Come on, CJ, take a seat. What are you after, Carl? Look at you, all grown up and shit. Hope you stick around longer this time.
Shit! I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I want to get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Everything's well stacked, sir. Nice and cheesy, does it? This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker. Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
Tommy Vercetti? Shit. I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shoveled shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Get some sleep, he says.
Oh my god, sao anh chân này đơn nhờ. Đúng không?
Thank you.